SPP have a national network of strategically located field service engineers, all fully qualified and updated with the latest health and safety legislation. All fully mobile, they're able to respond on a 24/7 basis. Along with their core electrical and mechanical skills, our engineers carry emergency spare parts. Their tooling is accredited in accordance with their ISO 2001 accreditations, and they're able to carry out fully planned maintenance, remedial and major breakdown and overhauls. SPP have four nationally located service centres, all manned with fully qualified personnel and equipped with appropriate machine tools, enabling us to offer pump overhauls, enhancements and upgrades, not only on our own equipment, but also on other pump manufacturers. SPP are also able to offer overhaul, testing and certification of all types of valves. 13% of the total UK's electrical consumption is used to power pumps, with energy costs representing 95% of the pump's whole life cycle costs. This provides many saving opportunities. Typically, a clean water pump will degrade in efficiency by approximately 1% per annum. A dirty water pump will degrade approximately 5% per annum. The net result being the pump has to run longer, therefore increasing the financial costs in terms of power and increasing the carbon emissions. With energy costs at record prices, any improvement in pump efficiency will provide substantial savings, as much as 50%. This is achieved by measuring the pump performance and either modifying its usage or improving its efficiency. The same process is used to establish the most cost-effective time to overhaul the pump and improve the efficiency. The payback time can often only be a few months. If a pump is incorrectly selected or an application changes, SPP are able to assist in returning the pump to its best efficiency point.